Can you see?
Yeah, and what sort of issues are you having after your surgery, walking the two dogs?
It's just a strength thing now, and I can't be really put in a position where I might fall.
Yeah.
So with it, because they walk, as you can see, you can't control it. So if he decides to walk over there quickly, he could tip me. He might not, but I have to just be careful.
Yeah, not a problem.
I still haven't got full strength back yet.
Yeah.
And it's a confidence thing as well.
Yeah.
And a confidence thing, yeah.
You just feel it all in the leads. Okay? So how is that now compared to what you've been experienced?
I'm normally leaned back and I'm with the three leads that goes up to the armpits and leaning backwards so they don't fall me over.